Hey everyone, I'm Mostly Gamer, welcome back to Mega Man Legacy Collection. We're playing Mega Man 6 at the moment, and I'm about to, take on Wily's Castle. So... I'm gonna use the power form. And goodbye. Gotcha. I don't like this thing. Ow! I can't reach you, huh? Fine then. Jet form! Come on. Goodbye. Alright, so far so good. Oh! Start playing. Okay. What do I need to plan? Oh no, I missed it! No, no! Okay, just need a breather. And you guys aren't really helping much. There we go. Oh. Go down. Can't go up. Jet. start slowing myself down. Got it. Oh. That's a nightmare. Okay. This way. Switch back to this. This. Now then, let's see. I do this. Yeah, yeah. Power fist. Alright. Oh, I got it. Alright. Now then. The rest of this level? Oh. You. Come on. My way. Don't have time for that. Don't mind using the auto fire. At least not right now, anyway. Stop it. Oh, that does a lot of damage. I'll use an energy tank. And using the Yamato Spear again. Just one more. Don't hit. Ah, gotcha. Okay. First boss of the Wily Castle down. Moving on to the next. And I get the tank back almost immediately. Expect me to go that route. I've done it before, but I'm not gonna do it. Because I'm gonna go this route. Up we go. Slightly different, but still effective. A better method of this. There we go. Oop. Okay, drop me to a pit. Why don't I? I don't trust myself. Goodbye. During a practice run of that, I had died so many times. Mm, this is I have full health. I just didn't want to die there. Alright. One silver axe. Or tomahawk. Stop it. Go away. Come on, talk. Ooh. You're scary. Gotcha. That's close. Left, but nope. Come on. One more. Nope, nope. Gotcha. Alright. Is this the center? Yeah, this is the center. Which means I need the mace. One more, gotcha. Next we have, the wind power. You are this? Unfortunately, I had to use up the whole meter. Oh, Tomahawk, you're weak to the plant, so... You just stand here all day. Let me just get the crap out of you. And here we have the end of the level. To Dr. Wily. You can do anything in the right of time, too. At least for me. Alright, here we have an annoying drop. Two lives. Four E-tanks. Wrong bus. The rapid fire helps so much. Eddie! What do you got for me? Not really needing that. But thanks anyway. Grinder. Yo. Okay, that's not working. That's not working. Is this it? Nope, wrong button. To the... I really wish I could change the settings on that. Alright. I'm just gonna have to do this then. Come on. I dare you. Ooh. Gotcha. Now then, I know this one is silver. Gotcha. One more. can't be plant, can it? I've already used all that up. I'm gonna have to test out a few things then. Did that do anything? Ow. No. And since I hit my head, I'm gonna have to refill my health. Why do you keep hitting me? Is this it? This is your weakness. It is. So, this boss fight is just a whole bunch of silver tomahawks. Well, in that case, I'm in trouble. Wily, stop it. Come on, just one more hit, one more hit. That's all I need. Get your ass down here. Gotcha. No, he got me instead. Finally. Booyah. Now then. Time to go to jail, Wily. Dr. Wily, behind bars. Notorious Dr. Wily and brought him to justice. Sentenced to prison for his crimes. Dr. Wily now rules over a prison cell. At long last, the world is at peace. Until the next game. And the next game. And the next game. This one... Overall, the enemy designs on this one wasn't bad. The bosses were pretty good. Although, I love the fact that they tried to recreate these characters for the remake called Battle Network, when they changed up the formula and made it an RPG. That was amusing. Almost every character from the Mega Man original series was recreated in the Battle Network series. Almost all. But I probably won't ever do any of those on the channel. Unless I can get the GameCube looking right properly. Recording system working. So, if you guys have any comments on a good recording software for GameCube or some of the older consoles, let me know. It would be very helpful. Anyway, this has been Mega Man 6, and I'll see you in the next game. So, until then, see you guys.